Hey guys, what's up? I gotta say, it's Hill. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be is I'm going to be, is I'm going to be carrying on with my Far Cry 5. That's why. I guess also know that I've not done a part a walkthrough. I don't know, I've getting quite a bit now. So let's go. And last time I went to another area which was where they need the help to base to basically start death spot of missions and stuff like that. And also, so yeah, and so I think so because can't because being sure it's almost now like a week or 2 weeks now since the only walkthrough, and also they're part on this, so. Alright, let's see what we've got. Thing with no bullets in. And I've got. What? A pistol with bullets in. Wait. I can see I've got. Bloody. 120 bullets, but I don't. Is it three? I don't. Right, let me shop here a minute. Where do I get some ammo real quick? Ammo and rifle. 300. Right, thank you. Thank you very much. Who's in here? Who's going to talk to?
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
Yeah, mate. And I'll do what? Do what? I'll do this mission first. Where's the pistol, by the way? There it is. Right, there we go.
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell. Lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
All right.
Be careful, Rook.
Faith lies. Don't trust her.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
Wait.
The deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open
for support. Okay, hard fishing spots, Peter. I don't know it. Right. I'm just trying to get out of there.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue.
How do we get out of there?
Perfect job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we rattle face. That girl had everything.
How do we get out? Oh, wait, oh, 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 listen. Put up the wall.
You got it. Good luck.
And then, wait, how did I get up last time? Right, when you get. Let me drop this. They weren't that bloody. Right, now I need a vehicle. Helicopter. Bye, English Meadow was here. How did I get him last time? I can't remember. Can I hit the thing? Yes, I can. Right, let's go. Turn that off. What am I going to do now? Go in here. Right, let's go. Oh shit, a bird to the head. Bird to the head? No idea. Right, let's go. Go up. Turn this off. How far do I have to go? Maybe, and then this mission here. Where we go? Right. Right, let's try and get.
Good damp. If you find yourself
Daniel's running low on funds. The best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Alright. Oh. Right. Let's find it. I wonder if I've seen missions done. Today, dude. Today, because I haven't done. Dude, really? I mean, that's pretty easy. Right, let's... Right, I don't want this stuff on the screen anymore. Get it off. Get it off. Right, I don't... I can't remember that. Oh, there's stuff. There we go. It takes ages to set for away. It's 39. It really takes ages to see, you know, to get off the bloody screen. It's so annoying. I want it now. No, not that. So. And for goodness sake, doesn't it find the passes it in the body? I think the only passes it because I don't know what I can't sell. But A, I can't sell. Which is if you play BC 9 that light. Oh no. Not the best, but anyway.
Okay, see you.
Yeah, no prisoners.
See. Right, we will, and then back in the car. Right, so let's see what this all works, shall we? Just now I've got people's bloody with the girl as well. Whoa! So now, how big a deal with as well. Right, cover the knife as well. So what, wait if I watch many people we can now watch. In this case, then it's not normal because I pretty could very well be able to pull my heart out, so. It's down here. And where's up?
Brooke, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
One, two, three. How many guys they have? Whoa, Christ. One, two, three, four, five. Five guys. I think they're pretty hot, man. Honestly, I'm dead. No. I'm dead. I suppose you've got the people out of there, to be fair. Get down. God, that worked, that last time, that worked. So I probably should have got the people out of the cages and then.
Sky. Hey, Brooke, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Time to make your move, man, cowboy! Reach the gate! Don't you? I was on the yellow screen about it.
Hey Russ, back to
boot! I don't even know where people are. Alright, I was on the yellow screen. I was kind of funny. They really are.
God arms me with strength and makes my way. Got him, Bundy! I'm coming for you, Senator!
Nope. Armor. That's fine. Shit. Fine. Fine.
I see him again. Up there. Look.
I can't even see these guys, man. I can't shoot. I couldn't do anything, man, there. Like, where on earth are these guys coming from? Like, honestly, where are these guys coming from? They're so annoying.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Why is that pretty hostage?
You got it. Watch the trees. We're coming in.
Oh, no. Oh,
yeah. They know you're there, Rook. They just called for reinforcements. Watch yourself.
Shit. God, that man's in the water.
Now.
Shit. Come on. I don't really like things really. Oh, for God's sake. How many of these are there? Bloody hell. I can't even see these guys, man. Oh shit. Damn it, this is for heaven's sake. Yeah, no prisoners! I've another one of these people. Really? I mean, really?
Where the hell are they?
Where the Christ? I'm dead again. I'm not in good shape. I need health, bud. Nothing. Hold on a second. What the hell? What are you? Fucking hell, game. I'm dead again, I'm not gonna make it for anything. I'm going to open this now, for God's sake. I finally got one. Fine.
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is going to arrive any second.
Safety and safety.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word he killed Faith's priestess. It might not seem like much, but with her out of the picture, the misery's torturing them or turning
I'm just about. Alright. Finally, that's done pretty hard. I'm getting away from my breathing. Damn, I've done it quite soon. What the hell? What the hell? What on earth was that? Like, I just wanted to, you know, shit my into my baby, how do I LB? And now all of a sudden, I'm on these again.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar.
What?
A manipulator. That I poison people's minds.
What is going on here?
Let me tell you a different story.
Hey?
She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. Father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose.
What the? Show your face and jump. Eh?
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
What the hell? So, was I meant to do that? I bet I have, because otherwise. What the hell? We will see.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest. But we...
Where the bloody hell am I now? A?
We'll have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path.
Like, it's a one top. What the? Hey, I am. Right, okay. Where is our weapon? There we go. Hey, what on earth? Right, where am I? I also other mark. Where's the nearest wold? To my west. Or this way. What the bloody hell was that about? But you were doing that, like, can I? Yes, I can. I've got nothing left, which we use all it on. Oh, these guys on there. Let's see. Let's just say as it. Oh, yeah, so sorry. Alright, let me fly him. Right. Oh, for God's sake. I couldn't do it at all. Right. Where are you going? Right. Hey, where are we going to the ward at least? I mean, what point? Right. I think it's a bit of a... There's something up here I can use. Walls there, right. Where are we over there? Right. There's a quad up, aren't there? Quad up, aren't there? Here. It is, Timmy, very handy. Here it is, come on. Right, it's a long way. Great. Go on, yeah. Just sit. Right, let's sit. Nice. Oh, go on, let's go. Kick off. Right. Yeah, it's ready. We need to head back to the base and to go on the... Oh, that's about around the video. What to do? Right. How far away am I? Quite far. It looked absolutely great. Oh, I don't feel all about my foster parent figure. But yeah. Shoot it, yes. Hello. Look. That's good. Right, father. How are we now? Still a bit away and far away. Great. Still a bit away apart, shall we? Right, oh. Jesus Christ, there we are. Oh shit. Right, I have to take a spin here. Holy crap. Now you buy some ammo, and on the foot with nobody. They run out of nades, anyways, because they're using it all on the other ammo. It's pretty bad. Went out into the pretty world. The hell? Like, what the hell? That. This is where I'm going to be reading some today.
Feel free to subscribe if you guys have enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Goodbye.